Hello FM, today's Monday, October 24th, and our day, I'm Lugo.
And I'm Maggie, and in today's announcements. If you haven't pre-ordered your yearbook yet, you can purchase one for $65 through October 31st. Order forms are available in Schoology under the Student Activities Office. Checks should be made out to FM schools for $65. All orders received after October 31st will be charged the $70 rate. Student Council will be hosting a blood drive next week on Thursday, November 3rd from 8:30 to 2:30 in the Ox Gym. Donors must be 17 or 16 with a completed Red Cross parent permission slip. All presenting donors will receive a free t-shirt. Sign up in the foyer with a QR code. There will be an ASL meeting on Wednesday in room 1104 at 2:15. We will be practicing introductions, spelling our names, and signing snacks. Please bring your ideas for a poem as well. This month's meeting of Girl Up will be on Friday in room 1106. There will be a Halloween party and fundraiser. Be sure to bring a $2 donation and everyone will be entered in raffles to win prizes. All are welcome. There is an improv show at 7 o'clock on Friday, October 28th. Admission is $5 in the black box. Feel free to wear a costume. See you there. Tonight, girls JV and varsity volleyball heads to Corcoran. Varsity plays at 6 p.m.
Beings in a mind, what's a mind to a king, what's a king to a god, what's a god to a non-believer, who don't believe in anything, we'll make it out alive, alright, don't judge in a while.
Now over to Lugo.
Thanks, Maggie. Come to a meeting of the FM International Club during ninth period on Wednesday in room 1207. FM International raises money through games and activities to promote education and access around the world. It's fun working for a good cause. Hope to see you there. The FM Observatory is once again looking for high school volunteers to run the Fall Stargazing event. Volunteers will be asked to help run astronomy-themed stations for elementary school students and their families. The event will run the first clear night on either November 1st, 3rd, 7th, or 8th. If interested, you can sign up with Mr. Mayhofer in room 2226. Volunteers will earn 3 service credit hours. Math League will have its first meeting after school on Tuesday. All members should be in the cafeteria by 2:15. Please see Ms. Bishop in room 2114 before Tuesday if you have any questions about the meet. Do you like to bowl? Want to know more about the varsity bowling team? Here's a quick look at what it's all about.
Thank you. All right, Adam, here's a summary of your lesson at the Kegel Training Center on August 17th and 18th, 2022. We worked on a couple of things, getting your feet more lined up to the target.
Come to the Varsity Bowling Preseason Meeting at 2:15 p.m. tomorrow, October 25th in the Orchestra Room for more information. Well, that's all we have for today. I'm Lugo.
And I'm Maggie. Have a great day,
FM.